The Afghan community in Delhi has assembled to protest, demanding refugee status and job opportunities to survive in India. They're speaking about the present crisis as well, and more people wanting shelter and asylum. NDTV's Sonakshi gets us that report.
Refugee in Vasant Vihar, the Afghan community have come together to protest against the current situation unfolding in Afghanistan, the human tragedy, the human crisis unfolding in that country as the Taliban takes over it. But the people, that's what matters, the voice of the people reaching here in Delhi. The Afghan community have come here together to protest and to demand for a refugee status, but also want to highlight their troubles. Joining me right now is a young student who is here with a message in his hand. The message says, the future of us as refugees is ambiguous. Take our hand. So I'm sure you know what is happening in Afghanistan now. What do you have to say as a student, as a young child? What do you think about what is happening in your country?
The situation right now is one, over the last few years, we've seen many situations, but the situation right now is one where we under any circumstance, we cannot return back to Afghanistan as we are, because the situation right now is unlike any other we've seen so far.
Why you are here today and where are you from?
I'm from Afghanistan.
Which part of Afghanistan?
I'm from Kabul, but okay. and we have been living here, me and my family with my sister. We have been living here since 2008.
Okay.
And our future is not decided. Okay. After high school, I could not continue my studies with my sister.
In India over here?
Yeah, in India. Because we want UNHCR to give us refugee status.
आपके बच्चों ने यहाँ पे एक पूरा मैसेज प्लाकार्ड दे आर होल्डिंग विद अ मैसेज इन हैंड. आप क्या कहना चाहेंगी इसके बारे में? आपका नाम बताइए.
मेरा नाम तो सीता है. जो मैं 7 साल हुआ इंडिया में हारे, जो 2014 में हारे, 3 बच्चे के साथ, मेरा कोई सपोर्ट वाला नहीं, तो अकेले 3 बच्चे के साथ
है. आप क्यों छोड़ के आई अफगानिस्तान?
उधर भी उस टाइम भी 2014 में हारे, तालिबान भी आई थी, उसलिए आई थी सब लोग. अभी देश बहुत परेशानी है, तो सब लोग इंडिया में आ रहे, इसलिए तो दिक्कत बहुत है अफगानिस्तान में, दिक्कत बहुत है. 3 बच्चे चौथा है मेरा साथ, तो कोई नहीं, यूनिसेफ भी कुछ मदद नहीं करती है, इतना ही तो किराया भी देगा, सब खर्चा बच्चों का खर्चा है, कुछ नहीं मेरा पास, इसलिए मैं कह रही हूँ तो रेसेटलमेंट तो करवाते ना.
So the mother of one of these children here talking about the problems she has been facing after she moved to India from Afghanistan. She fled Afghanistan because of from the fear of the Taliban over there, but she's now come to India in hope that she will be able to secure a better future, not just for herself but also for her children.